Another thing I want to talk about real quick while I got you guys here. I don't know much about Vasquez. I'm going to be upfront and then blunt and honest about that. I don't know much about Miguel Vasquez. Leonardo Zapavina, though. I have doubts about this guy. I know a lot of people are riding his jock, saying he's good. But, hell yeah, I ate it. Fuck you. But I saw a fight. Maybe it was last year. Maybe it was the year before. It was something Angulo. The fuck was his name? Fernando Angulo. I think that's his name. Fought Leonardo Zapavina. And made Zapavina look not that great, buddy. Now, of course, it's been a long time since I've seen Zapavina. But something tells me since he walked away with the win, and I didn't think he deserved it at the time. I never got to see it over again. At the time, I didn't have DVR. So whenever it was on was only when I could watch it. But I did a post fight. I do remember doing a post fight. If you ever looked at my shit, it's Zappa Who? Because I didn't think he won. And I thought Angulo was only given short notice to come in on the fight. I forget what it was. I think it was something ridiculous like a month. He was given like a month for the Zapavina fight. And he went in there. And he was a guy that was used to being a fighter off short notice. So, you know, he's used to being fed to the lions to like this. But he went in there and stuck to his shit and showed Zapavina up. The scorecards were biased as shit for the young up-and-coming prospect. I think this guy should already have a loss. At least I'm pretty sure that's what I haven't watched that video recently. So I can't remember if I thought it was a draw. Or if I thought Angulo won, but I thought Fernando Angulo won, and it didn't happen that way. Well, just based on that, if Vasquez is three quarters as good as some of the people on here have been saying, Zapavina's in for a wake-up call, a rude awakening, buddy. I did not pick Zapavina to win, and I don't think he's going to. I hope he doesn't. It may be a little petty, but I think after he lost to that guy, he should have gave that guy another shot, much like my homie thinks that since Matisse, I'm just working on it. So I'm not going to get them all right yet. Anyway, but since Lucas Matisse, should have beat Zab, it was a close fight, but even after review, I think Zab lost that fight. So he thinks Zab should give him a rematch before he gets credit. So Zapavina, if he can pull off the win, I'll give him the credit because Vasquez is something different than Angulo. You know what I mean? We're not talking about Alfredo Angulo of the 154 pound. We're talking about, I think, bigger dudes. I don't know. Is it bigger? No, I think smaller. Anyway. I don't think Zapavina is going to win. I think his confidence was built up too much. And I think if he would have got that loss to Angulo, he could have went back to the gym, started taking shit seriously, and come back and whoop the shit out of him. That's what I believe. But if he's being coddled and comforted, then he's never really going to know, and he's going to think he's doing everything right, and a wily veteran like Vasquez will probably get the win over him. So I wanted to touch on those three fights. My dick, locked in a cage, right, yo dick, suffer from stage fright, my dick, so hot it's stolen, yo dick. Like Gary Coleman, my dick, pink and big, yo dick, stinks like
dunce cap, my dick, VIP, yo shit, needs ID. It's time that we let the world know, dude, you gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business, PS, we got dicks like Jesus. It's time that we let the world know, dude, you gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business, PS, we got dicks like Jesus.
My dick need no introduction, yo dick, don't even function.
My dick served a whole luncheon, yo dick, it looked like a munchkin.
My dick, size of a pumpkin, yo dick, look like Macaulay Culkin.
My dick, good loving, yo dick, good for nothing.
My dick, bench press 350, yo dick, couldn't shoplift at thrifty.
My dick, pretty damn skippy, yo dick, hungry as a hippie.
My dick, don't fit down the chimney, yo dick, it's like a kid from the Philippines.
My dick, is like a M16, yo dick, broken vending machine.
My dick, parts the seas, yo dick, farts and queens.
My dick, rumble in the jungle, yo dick, got touched by your uncle.
My dick, goes to yoga, yo dick, fruit roller.
My dick, grade A beef, yo dick, mayday geek.
My dick, sick and dangerous, yo dick, quick and painless.
My dick, enough said, yo dick, love spread.
It's time that we let the world know, dude, you gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business, PS, we got dicks like Jesus. It's time that we let the world know, dude, you gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business, PS, we got dicks like Jesus.
Dicks like Jesus.
Dicks like Jesus.